I just want to let y'all know that I am reacting to the baby's full Blaming on a Baby album, so please make sure y'all stay tuned and check out all the other reactions I did.
What's good, it's your boy Montana 300, man, rap god, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle, you already know what it is, man. Squad.
Thought that it was over, but I'm back now. I run up them racks, now them hoes know how to act now.
Hey, hold on.
Niggas, I'm hit July, you heard about impressing, huh?
Yeah,
I say he's not.
The lightest top like blonde hair, sent them up to God like my prayers. I just bought a new Nina, gotta beam up on it, bitch. Like a leper, spot my steppers, I bet he not gonna trip.
What up, yo, welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to the baby featuring A Boogie with the Hoodie and London on the track. Drop, let's get straight to it.
We got London on the track.
My voice kinda fucked up.
They thought it was over till I pulled up in the drop. I ran the light and hit the gas. Yeah. She like it when I hit her with my chain on and my watch.
Yes, sir.
Record, I use the flash with. Yeah. She always been a good girl, but she fucked me like a thot.
Okay.
Every time I have a blast with. Yeah. She know that nigga think he fucking with me, but he not. She say I'm nothing like a last nigga. Thought that it was over, but I'm back now. I ran up them racks, now them hoes know how to act now.
Hey, hold on. I just wanted to. He said, I ran up them racks, now them hoes know how to act now. That's some deep ass shit. Hey. I got the money and shit. Now they want to, like, oh, I fuck with you. Now they want to act right. It's crazy. But just wait till shit. Wait till I pop. I'm telling you. But real shit, though. I didn't even know that DaBaby and A Boogie could have so much, like, chemistry. Me and my boy Hoodie Lou, we reacted to Stan with DaBaby and A Boogie from A Boogie. I'm going to go check that reaction out on me. That shit hit. We reacted to that. And we didn't even. We was not optimistic. We was not. We thought, we didn't even think it would work, but it worked. So, shit, this shit gonna work again.
The truth, you found a nigga. Like, thought I was one hit, one to touch out the album, didn't it? Thought I was just like you, till I bought a new car. Put up in that bitch like room, and I dropped your boot off. You probably pick up late, I probably pick up a quarter million of shit on the head. And it ain't a nigga gave me shit, but I did plenty of favors. Talking favors. Babies, you ain't deserving, you ain't want that. Passing out these loans that I don't want back. Time you cross the line, I let you go back. Now I pull up, drop the window, yell out. They thought it was over till I pulled up in the drop.
Hold on. I heard a little bit of this on Instagram and shit. But, bro, this nigga said some real ass shit. He said, I'm giving out loans I don't even want back. I can't wait till I get to that point that I don't even want the money back. Like,
yo. I turn the light, hit the gas, yeah. She like it when I hit her with my chain on and my watch.
Yes, sir.
I record, I use the flash with, yeah. She always been a good girl, but she fucked me like a thot.
Okay.
Every time I have a blast with, yeah. She know that nigga think he fucking with me, but he not. She said I'm nothing like a last nigga.
Look, I ain't tripping, I already got more money than my ops. I'm just trying to get more money than that.
I ain't tripping because I already got, bro, that shit go. I ain't tripping, I got more money than my ops. He ain't tripping off that shit about trying to make more or outdo his ops no more. He said, hey, all I'm trying to do is just make more money than last year. That's the goal on me.
You call him now, we got. I just hope when it's over, you got my back on. And I ain't nothing like your last. The guy ain't nothing like your last. Nigga, you bugging, I run it up. Had to stack my bread up, I was sick of feeling regular. Niggas out here July, worried about impressing, huh?
Yeah.
I say he's not.
This nigga said niggas out here drilling her, and you out here still, you damn near obsessed with the bitch. You obsessed with her, and this other niggas out here drilling her shit, like beating her shit down. Like, stop being obsessed about that one female and go get you a bag first, and then, you know, they gonna come in and you gonna be the one that's choosing. Let me go do that shit.
They thought it was over till I pulled up in the drop. I ran the light and hit the gas, yeah. She like it when I hit her with my chain on and my watch.
Yes, sir.
Record, I use the flash with, yeah. She always been a good girl, but she fucked me like a thot.
Okay.
Every time I have a blast with, yeah. She know that nigga think he fucking with me, but he not. She say I'm nothing like a last nigga, yeah.
Nothing like her last nigga. I ain't nothing like her last nigga. She said I'm nothing like her last nigga. I pull her over, fuck her bad. Yeah, bad, nigga. Ooh, y'all like that? No, I can't freestyle for shit. I try not to freestyle because I ain't trying to say no such shit. So that's the only reason why I do not freestyle. But I do rap though. Hey, go check out the Ultimate Generator. I know y'all seen that shit at the beginning. But hey, I like this shit. Drop with A Boogie and DaBaby. They killed it again. They, hey, now whenever I see they collabing and shit, ain't gonna never be like, oh no, you know, I'm gonna be optimistic as shit. And that, you know, optimistic, it means hopeful for the future. I've been knew that word. I remember when I first learned that word, I was happy as shit. I'm like, damn, that's a big ass word. And I learned that, optimistic, hopeful for the future. But, you know, hopeful as shit for they future endeavors. That's a big word. Let me stop, because I'm gonna want to spell one of these shits, and I know I can't spell neither one. But hey, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure you hit that like button, comment down below what y'all rate this song out of 10. 10 out of 10. It's another one. Another 10 out of 10. Infinity. Share all of my videos and don't be stingy. And please make sure I hit that subscribe button plus the bell so y'all get notified every single time I drop a video. Kind of slipped up right there, but I caught myself. Thanks for watching. But I did plenty of favors. I'm talking favors. Favors you ain't deserving, you ain't want that. Passing all these loans that I don't want back. Every time you cross the line, I let you go back. Tell me how I'm trash and you can easily replace me. Tell me that I'm strung out, wasted on a daily. Probably cause there's no one around me numbing all my pain.